Months after his wife passes away, an Albuquerque man believes she has paid him multiple visits. We're not talking about ghosts. Frank Crabtree says a peacock has started to come into his backyard. News 13's Jessica Barón is live near the petroglyphs in northwest Albuquerque with the unique story. Jessica?
It's quite unusual for a peacock to be in this area. Frank Crabtree says he's lived in this neighborhood for more than 25 years and has never seen a peacock before. He says the unusual incident has made him believe that his wife may be watching over him.
So I opened the door, and a peacock was sitting on the wall over here. Just sitting on the wall staring. First thing that came to mind was what we had talked about, me and my wife, that she was going to come back as a peacock, and I was just kind of like stunned.
Frank Crabtree says he still can't believe a peacock showed up to his home Tuesday morning. The 72-year-old says although it sounds crazy, he can't help but think it's his late wife, Cecilia. She was diagnosed with an incurable disease and died on Valentine's Day this year. Before she passed, Crabtree says they had an interesting conversation.
She tells me, "I want to come back as a peacock." I started laughing. "A peacock?" I said, "Why?" She says, "Well, I love the feathers. They're so pretty."
When the mysterious bird showed up in his yard, Crabtree says it gave him hope.
I was excited. I said, "She hasn't left yet. She is back." I waved to the bird and I go, "Hi, Cecilia." And I said, "Well, am I crazy or what?" But you never know.
Crabtree says the peacock has appeared in his yard early in the morning or in the evenings for the last several days. But when he asks his neighbors, they haven't seen it. The only proof he has are the pictures and videos he's taken on his phone. He says if it is his late wife, he's proud that she came back in style the way she planned.
We're discussing turtle doves and shit, too blah, you know. I'll come back as something. Right on, baby. You did it.
Crabtree says he's been asking around to see if anyone has reported a lost peacock. He says he'll be reaching out to the ASPCA next. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Jessica. Crabtree says he started leaving water and fruit out for the peacock. He jokingly said he might leave out a margarita because that's what his wife's favorite drink is. He says he hopes it comes back this evening and many more days to come.